Okay, now Once again, I know I met you once, please, for the sake of the family, please introduce yourself one more time, please.
My name is Miguel Vasquez. I'm part of the company at Crib.
Yeah, that's right. Just doing it. See, now, see, the voice is getting old, see, so I don't remember names. I just remember that he was a stud and said he was going to join comedy at Crib. See, I also know that he's a professional DJ. So let's check out some of his credit here, you know what I'm saying? So, show us what a DJ of your caliber just do. You don't have to play the music or nothing like that, but just, you know, show us what you do.
Well, most of it is just for show, of course, and I also have a private mixer that lets me do, you know, the usual, a lot less showy.
Okay.
What do you want to know?
Oh, yeah, see, he's trying to be modest right now, you know what I mean? But, hey, what's your DJ name? Every DJ has to have a cool name.
My name
Lady, DJ Foreplay. That's even cooler than the voice. I like that.
Most people consider that. Most people consider that, inappropriate. No, in no way
inappropriate.
Look
at his face.
Right. Right.
DJ.
Thank you.
So there you have it. Once again, the Comedy at the Crib team representing.
Go over to Michael.
Go over to Michael. Yeah. You know what? That's my fault. Please forgive me. Let's go find the man of the hour.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can hunt him down.
Yeah.
Okay. Come with me.
You didn't see that trip.
It's going to be like trying to find a proverbial needle in a haystack. Wait. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
He's running. There he is. Right there. Let's follow this guy. I just know he just got his hair cut. He's all clean shaven. Now we got him. Once again, the proverbial stuff. Who wouldn't want a face like this in office in Pontiac?
Okay.
So here we have a member of the Pontiac Theater, the Comedy and Theater team. Okay.
We also take that next step. So Michael, introduce yourself to our public here. Tell us what you're about to do here to make this city great.
Well, my name is Michael Veritores. I am running for the Charter Commission in the City of Pontiac. And my goals right now, I like to be in office and help for the people of the City of Pontiac. I like to put on the table technology. Right now, I have my own business, my own computer service business. I've been doing a lot of creative stuff for some websites. I do everything. So right now, I've been hearing from the people, where is all the financial money going to? All that sort of stuff. What is the city council doing? What's the mayor? What is the merchant manager? Okay, I'm going to answer it. Let's create a technology which I put on a table. Let's do an online bank stuff. So like Facebook, same concept. Like you update a status that says updated a second ago. Same thing, same concept. I take money. I'm the mayor. I take the money. It's going to say on the internet, I took the money a minute ago, and I put it into this bank.
Mm.
So basically, it's straightforward, it will let the public know where it's at, and that's the only thing we need for the charter, to help with the financial stuff and the financial department. And also, I would like to help the youth. We need a community center,
yes.
So I would like to make a law for that, saying it's required by law to have a youth center for the children.
Yes.
And the city will fund it every year, and the city cannot take the money back because it's required by law to always help them out. And they cannot control it. The only one that's controlling it is the youth and the adults. That's it.
So people, please, get out. Please support this young man.
August 7th.
That's correct. So August 7th, please make sure you look for his name on the ballot. Let's get this young man in position to do great things for this city. On top of that, he's also a charter member of the Comedy at the Crib team, a valuable asset to us. So that just lets you know that even though we do cracking up crazy, we also want to evolve to the next level to help this city to be what it can be. So there you have it. Once again, my name is Sean Allen, a.k.a. The Voice. I'm at your Comedy at the Crib as we support my friend Michael. Peace out.